Sounds Leon. Danny, are they?
Yeah, yeah, out there. Cool. Rockland. Thank you.
Sweet.
New scores to lock down after that last exchange, and we'll give you an update. But Mark Hadfield.
Couple of words about the little brother.
Oh, the little brother's epic. Yeah, I just live up on the hill, so when I'm coming down, I grab the little brother and put the handle on, and I just sprint down the hill. It's epic. Yeah, love the little brother.
And this is your home break?
Yeah, home break. Frothing.
Everything has a time. This I know.
Kenny.
Yay!
That's my
secret, running up. Sweet, boys. So tell me a few words about your Quiver Caddy you won last weekend. You're getting good use out of it?
Getting great use. It's what? Got two wheels, so it goes good.
So what are you using it for, exactly?
We live near the beach. Boom, straight down Alexander Headlands, gone.
Off the bluff, going training, everything. Well,
you're using it for your clubby board?
Yeah, I'm using it for my clubby board to go training.
12 and a half minutes.
Sweet. So how far do you live from the beach, Lincoln?
200 metres.
Oh, so yeah.
So down the hill, on the beach, perfect, done.
So big hard paddle,
yep.
Arms are falling off when you get home.
Drag it back.
Stick it on the Quiver Caddy.
Drag it back.
Exactly.
There's a cold winter coming. Can you feel the change? Oh, it's the last wave of summer we'll ever see.